Maybe I'll just mute you on. No, I won't. No, it's okay. We're fine. Locked me in.
Bitchin' bastard, shitbird, glowworm whore!
Mother of God.
Okay, if this thing sees me, does it open the other one? get it. Oh, fuck me! Oh, fuck me! Oh, fuck me! Bitch. Have anything to defend myself with, which is amazing. Doesn't sound good. Wait, that is the wet. That's They told me to go here. Return to the point of entry? Huh? It told me to return to the point of entry. This is exactly where I started. I don't know. Oh, thank you. Alright, I gotta go back. Oh, fuck. Maybe that was the gate. I have slippers on, that's right. Or, maybe I was supposed to walk by them. Wait. Oh, I found it. This is to find yourself. It doesn't tell you what to do. Oh my God, I think I beat it. No, I beat it on my first try. No, I've been playing it for an hour. I beat it on my first fucking try. No, you didn't even see the insane parts. Like, no, I know, you were writing.
Then they would go a different way through the room, so you couldn't hide.
And those big guys, if they hit you once, you lose 90% of your health.
Oh my god, what a fuck
yeah. I only got hit once. Right? Yeah. I love these. I love Outlast, though. I'm a big Outlast fan.
Spider. I. Lamb.
Spiders. I. That's Murkoff. No. Yeah. Oh my god, that was brutal. I mean, you were writing while I was doing it. Yeah, true. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so crazy. My heart is going crazy. I feel like games like this actually kind of help, like, with your, whatever you want to call it, instinct? Yeah. Desensitized. I don't know, dude. If I was in a situation like this, I would kill myself.
Okay, well, I don't think so, because I think your
player flight would go into overdrive and you'd actually survive. I don't know. I'd be too... I can't even imagine it. Like, I physically... I can't even imagine it. No way. Something like this? Jesus Christ. Okay, it looks like I'm just a different
Maybe
person.
This place was made for you, and you for it. Maybe there's no such thing
know,
as
right.
too healthy. No such thing as too much love. I think you and I may achieve something miraculous.
I like this guy's face. I missed it. I lost it. I had the afro on my last character, and the afro makes you taller, so like when you walk under things, you still hit it. Yeah, so I'm not doing the afro. Which one's that, this one? Wait, that's not it. the afro. I'm back in this one.
Hello. How's it going?
Hey, friend. You okay? How you doing? Bless your heart.
True. I never watched that show, really. So cool.
Now you look like the guy. Oh my god, that's terrifying.
These are cool. I don't know how you do it though.
We have to have money. You have 28,000, so you can only probably afford all those with your 10. Just be careful, don't click it on accident.
Night vision, new night vision goggles. Oh, that's cool. So loud. Oh, I thought that was your laundry machine. Alright, I don't know what shirt to buy here. What up?
Okay, dear, tell me what you need. You're so brave. What are you late for your autopsy?
Looking at everything I unlocked or can unlock. No.
Please respect all
tickets. Buying like upgrades, I guess. So I unlocked advanced therapy here. Exam. Drill? These are all like the same. These are all the same missions as before. I mean, not all of them, but. Yeah, but this is, they're just like harder, I guess.
all of these. Most of them. What are these guys doing? Oh, that was a good move. No, dude, move your queen.
You are in control.
These are two actual people playing chess. I'm rooting for black. He has no idea what to do.
The Markov Corporation encourages you to maintain a positive mental attitude.
Is that his bishop? Do it. Do it. What did you... Oh, wait. Never mind. Don't do it. Bro, you can put him in check. If you went to like F7, would have had him in check.
The choice is always yours.
No. White, like, kind of. Move your pawn up. Oh, goodness. Move your horse back. Yep. Okay. If he puts his horse at g6, then he lines up the bishop. For the horse. Wait for him to remove his rook. There you go. This guy's screwed. I don't know why he did that though with the rug. Put your horse. Oh my god, no! Oh my god, if he had just moved his horse to like, what is that? F6? Ah, you're done.
Crisis is the catalyst for growth.
Just sacrifice this horse just for no reason. Oh! Oh! Black. He just, like, got his queen again.
Obedience facilitates autonomy.
Oh my god, you're the goat. You're the goat. Come on. Yes, 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 yes. No. Ooh. Don't do that. Why would you do that? Why wouldn't he take him with his rook? What is he doing?
Please respect all sleep room personnel.
What? Bro, why wouldn't you just take him? So confused. Move your pawn up one, yes, move that pawn up one.
No one but you can say what you deserve.
That was the most brutal game I've ever seen in my entire life. All right, let's go, buddy. Ha ha ha! I thought I left. That's too funny.
Oh, you're
Yeah, I think he saw, like, he was screwed. All right, that's it for this.
Okay.
Oh my God.